Hey, 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 people, welcome to episode 17 of Gears Tactics. All jacked up. We just completed this easy scavenger run mission. Now we're going to be doing this control mission. We'll be getting a legendary armor. It says, deploy into the mission without any heavies. It says, your units cannot use grenades or proximity mines. So I'm not going to be using a scout or a heavy. Oof. Damn, she's pretty. Why does she gotta be so pretty? I'm gonna make her sniper rifle yellow. Alright, everybody has the good pistols. Let's do this.
Let's do this thing.
What is this? What is... Oh.
We've got solid intel on a couple supply sites in the vicinity. So do the grubs, I'm guessing. Lock those goods down and bring them home intact.
Time to play exterminator.
Oh shit. We can't really use the thing. That's cool.
Proceeding on foot.
Uh-huh.
Standing by.
I'm here.
Hold it down now.
Hold it down now.
Uh-oh. Oh yeah, I forgot that this is a control mission. Damn, man, why is it so far away?
In transit.
All these.
I read you.
Bring it, shithead!
Oh, shit.
On it.
Okay. Go ahead.
Go ahead.
Where are the crates? That is like my main concern. Oh, there's one over here. I use Jack to get that.
On the move.
One over here.
Hold the line, people!
That is three.
Defend this area. Handle one.
Ready. Advancing. All right, let's do this.
I can't believe I got that guy. I'm shocked.
That all you got?
Bring it, shithead.
And then the last crate's over here.
Great job, Jack.
Yep.
Oh man, you know, they're making it kind of really difficult to get the crates.
Acknowledged. Headed there now.
Eyes peeled.
Sergeant!
I see him!
now, Captain!
You're all done.
That's what the bulls get the horn.
Hold contact.
Sniper reporting in. Reload. Kill zone established.
Yep, moving.
I want this crate.
All I need. Is that all you got? Right.
Right. Advancing.
I mean, sliding down the stairs.
Dropped him.
Taking tracks. Affirmative. Lining them up, knocking them down.
Ideas? Got it covered.
Hold the line, people! Back in your hole!
We're up.
Going mobile. Keep up. Equipment secured.
Nothing's getting through here.
I owe you one, Jack.
Yep.
Everybody.
On, who are your kids? Rough
one. Ooh, it's a boomer. Oof. Boom.
Free will for free refills.
Doubling them up. Let's see how they like this. Okay.
Come out.
You or me, asshole. Reloading.
Grub, please.
I'm not going to.
I'm ready. Reporting.
Bagged and tagged.
Out of commission. Eyes open. Well, I.
That's it, Jack. Stay out of trouble, Jack.
Cops are tunneling in.
Oh, man. Why do you have to go first, man? You're gonna disrupt everything.
Been doing this a long time.
Yo, what the heck, man? You just killed your guy. And he's laughing about it. Guy.
Your history.
I'm impressed. Okay. Charging. Hold contact!
Sniper reporting in. Sweet.
We can't even close up that e-hole.
Moving up.
all ears. I'll stop him. I'm ready for him.
Wrong move, bruv. I owe you one, Jack.
Oh man, this is very awkward.
Grub's dusted!
I'm here.
Understood. Yeah.
Oh shit.
My bad. I'm out.
Oh man, I don't want to do this.
Reloading. Appreciate it, Jack. Shit, yay.
Got enemy activity.
Please don't go to the zone. God damn it.
Thanks for the assist, Jack. Death float. Oh, please.
Back in your hole.
Buckle up, people.
Thank you.
Damn, that mission took up a lot of my time. But we got a helmet. A UIR helmet. Story mission. It says complete the mission without a gear being downed or killed. It says all three of these guys are required. Mukan wants these mysterious medical canisters, but it's unclear why. Financiers in the niche. Oh, this mission here is pretty difficult. They at least changed the optional objective, but like the thing is, the optional objective now is something more difficult because it says I completed without a down, without any of your guys being downed. Anyways, thanks for watching, everybody.
Thanks for watching. Remember to like, comment, and subscribe if you haven't. It really helps the channel. My dudettes.